On the floor, Monza Precision Team from Italy. Prepare Roller Dreams.
Welcome to the World Skate Games in Buenos Aires, Argentina. New day in competition. Sergio Boglis speaking, and share you the official streaming of the artistic figure skating at the Olympic Park in Buenos Aires City. We start with Precision Junior, the first category today. Enjoy the competition.
Yeah.
We start the competition with Precision Junior team. We have just seen Monza Precision team from Italy. This group has three different elements on review right now. The first element now hold with level 4 and steps. Very nice traveling wheel level 4. Devoting line with level 3. They presented creative element. One creative intersection with level 1. Some mistakes during the execution. In this modality, the teams must present different turns and elements to increase the level in each one. We are waiting for their marks. This is artistic figure skating in the World Skate Games in Buenos Aires, Argentina 2022. Many people here today at the Olympic Park. The fluency of different groups is very important. This is the most important skating competition around the world. The first Precision team in this category, junior. Today we have three different categories in competition. Precision team, junior, quarter junior, and small groups. We hope you enjoy this competition today in the Olympic Park. This wonderful city, World Skate Games, Argentina 2022. Team match presented different steps during the different elements. In a few minutes, we will know the marks. Max for Monza Precision Team from Italy. Technical element 30.16. Component 20.90. Total score 51.06. Provisional ranking, first place.